Idaho, Operation Carnival 2, began 6/11/64, ended 7/7/69. 461 subjects infected with DX1118 variant A. 998 days of no reported infection. Outbreak occurred 8/8/68. Town recaptured 7/7/69. Operation Altruistic. Examination of the infected individuals revealed a new strain of DX1118 not seen before. This is thought to be the source of the Hope outbreak.